Stacy Singler's final game at the University of Saskatchewan Education Gym was first rate. Singler started as a setter for the Huskies for 5 years, right from the day she was a rookie. Playing in the 1992 league final at home against Calgary, she combined spit and polish as the Huskies won the Western Championship on Saturday night in the gym.